This video is brought to you by Island Marine Rentals. 5 easy paddle boarding tricks you should definitely learn. Are you new to stand-up paddle boarding? There are so many tricks you can try. Here are 5 stand-up paddle boarding tips and tricks you should definitely learn. Stand-up paddle boarding has become very popular in recent years because of how fun it is to learn. If you are new to this water activity, there are a lot of tricks you can learn to make the best out of it. Here are some tips for paddle boarding in the ocean you should definitely try next time you go paddle boarding. Stand-up paddle boarding has become a popular pastime in recent years. Many people want to learn how to use a paddle board because it's such a versatile water activity. Whether you are at the beach or in a river, as long as you have a paddle board, you're sure to have a great time. If you want to level up your water experience, here are 5 easy paddle board tricks you should try on your next paddle boarding trip. 1. Pivot 360. One of the simplest paddle boarding tricks, pivot 360 is very easy, especially if you can already turn 180 degrees. All you have to do is keep turning until you do a full 360 turn. The secret to successfully doing this trick is to make your sweep stroke wider, faster, and more powerful. Combine it with a high nose ride on your board, and you will impress your family and friends with an effortless trick. 2. One-footed paddling. This trick is very easy to learn because you can use the stand-up paddle board as a kind of crutch. The hard part is recovering for your next stroke and keeping your balance. In order to avoid falling off the paddle board, keep your head up and try to maintain your balance using your hands. 3. Paddling backwards. First, if you find it easy to paddle forwards, you will surely enjoy this next stand-up paddle boarding tip. All you have to do is paddle backwards first. With this trick, you can expect the nose of your board to be a bit slippery because it does not have a deck grip at the back, but it is easier to do than you'd think. 4. Paddling upside down. This trick is definitely not an easy one, but it is simple and fun. All you have to do is turn your paddle board upside down and paddle it with its fin up. Be aware that you will not have anything to grip when you do this trick, and there is a good chance that you will slip, but it will surely give you and your friends a good laugh afterwards. There are a few ways to flip your board. You can rock it over while you are in the water next to it, or you can try paddling it, do a kick flip with your full weight in the rail, and turn it upside down with a good landing. Although this can be really tricky, it will be fun to try with your family and friends. 5. Nose sink pivot turn. The last trick on this list is the nose sink pivot turn. This trick is simply pivoting your paddle board, but instead of pivoting from the tail, you sink the nose of your board and try to pivot from there. It is almost like a skateboard trick, but instead of doing it on land, you do it on water with no air time. Safety tips before learning. Any paddleboard tricks. Learning all these tricks can be really exciting, but keep in mind that safety always comes first. Here are some safety tips to remember. Use a leash. Always prioritize the use of a leash when doing any kind of water sport. When you paddleboard, never forget to wear a leash because it can become a life-saving device when you lose control or fall off the board. Choose the right gear. Like any kind of sport, having the right gear is needed to experience overall enjoyment and safety. Before you start paddle boarding, make sure that you have the right gear that suits your skill level and the environment you plan to paddle in. Keep your head up. In order to keep from falling, it is important to look straight ahead and keep your head up at all times. Although it may be natural to look down because you are worried you might fall off the paddle, keep in mind that standing straight is the best way to maintain your balance. You need to achieve maximum stability, and if you look down, you will lose your balance. Ride waves you can handle. Risking your safety for the sake of fun is never the way to go when paddle boarding. Especially if you are still learning how to use a paddle board, be mindful of water conditions before you go in the water. Start with small waves until your body gets used to it, and when you gain more experience, you can try bigger and rougher waves. If you are new to paddle boarding and are excited about all the water adventures that await you, you can rent your first paddle board from Island Marine Rentals. Our boat rental service in Madeira Beach, Florida offers everything you need for any water activity. You can rent paddle boards, boats, kayaks, and even scooters with us. To know more about our services, call us now.